everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we are back in Sinking Simulator, so yeah, let's get right into the video. So first up, we got the SS Houston, I think that's its name. So we're just gonna sink this, you know, just gonna put some compartments, basically a lot. Now you see, we can launch a lifeboat here, so we're just gonna do that. Okay, I think the ship might just sink like that. Okay, it seems like the ship is rewriting herself. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna sink her like that because it's the more fun way. Oh, I have a fun idea. What if we get some waves, maybe? Like that. Okay, this is gonna be fun. You know what? Never mind. We'll save waves for maybe somewhere. But hey, that might have sped up sinking. You know what? We're just gonna do that. Simple. There we go. Next up is the Edmund Fitzgerald. So, we're going to get some waves, some big bad waves, see how the ship handles, you know. Oh, and right off the bat, the ship just splits in half. So, if I were to put these waves down, as you can see, they're going down. Big waste of video time. You can see the ship is like that. And the bow of the MF Fitzgerald is plunging. I see that this is broken. Cool. And we got the whole other half underwater. Next up, we got a plane, and we're just going to chop off this part of the plane. You know, we're going to chop off that. We're going to just destroy a little bit of this area, and now we're going to pause right here, and we're going to see what happens when it crashes. Right, the plane's right here. We're going to zoom in a little bit. Wait, just got to wait. Right, there it is. Let's see. Oh, that did not look, that was not pretty. So this is the whole ship. I almost said ship. Sorry. This is the whole plane, I should say. Next up is the RMS Carpathia. So yeah, it's time for the ship to sink. It's gonna put a bunch of holes in here, you know. I think it's gonna be the last sinking of this video. If it does sink, here's something interesting. There it is. The ship has fully flooded and it's not sinking. I don't know what happened to the camera, but now it's just all white. So I think we're going to end the video here. Yeah, goodbye.